Today for Todd and Julie Chrisley, the reality TV show couple convicted of fraud and tax evasion charges. A federal judge sentenced Mr. Chrisley to 12 years in prison and Mrs. Chrisley to 7 years. That is less than prosecutors were seeking, but considerably more than the defense had hoped for. Prosecutors said that the couple took out fraudulent bank loans to support their lavish lifestyle and used their television production company to hide income from the IRS.